just want to share you another good place to stay when you're going to Surfers Paradise or Broad Beach. So if you're going to take some like holiday or you want to stay somewhere there, tip one, and mostly to those backpackers, I will recommend you guys this place because I went there, I stayed there, supposed to be 1 day, but I extend to another 3 days. The story was, I went for a place named Lamington National Park up north to Gold Coast. Then, when I'm about to go home, guys, around 7 o'clock in the evening, I just noticed that my car is not balanced. So, I just looking for a small space on the road so that I can park to check my tires. So I found out, guys, that my tire had a puncture. So at that moment, my first things to do, I don't want to gamble to go home with another 120 kilometer travel. So I decided to stay somewhere in Gold Coast, but cheapest, because in the other day I just want to sleep there. So in the other day I will just go home, change clothes, take my gear, and go back to vlog. So what happened, guys? I searched in the internet. I found this backpacker house. It's only 30 bucks. So I decided to stay there. So when I stayed there, guys, I just found out that I realized, guys, that I will continue to vlog, which is same place, just in Gold Coast, but it will be spring break because there's a falls, there's a national park, and there's a natural bridge, there's a Warriga Falls. So that's the concept now since I'm staying. So when I'm there, guys, I realize and I saw it, guys, that backpacker hostel is really clean and they really valued to those customer, guys. So as a proof of that, imagine I try to play some basketball around 6:45 in the morning. If someone will stop me, the employee of that hostel will stop me so that the people are still sleeping will not disturb. So I just do some testing. So there is, guys, someone's come closer to me and say, "Hey, sir, sorry if you can just continue your playing around 8:30 because people is still sleeping." So that's it, guys. They value the customer, guys. They're really good. So I extend another 2 days, guys, because I need to vlog. So I just realized that hostel is really clean and the people there is really nice. I mean, the staff, and every night they have a outing, so people around the world will stay on that. They are so friendly. They will just invite them free transportation. Even, guys, they have a free breakfast, cereal and milk. That's good enough for traveler. For if you go for the restaurant, you're gonna pay 12 bucks 15 bucks, but they have a free breakfast, cereals and milk. That's good enough. So guys, I will continue the vlog. See this one, backpacker house in Surfers Paradise, or close to, between Surfers Paradise and Broad Beach, guys. So that's highly recommend, guys. So good morning, vlogs. That's what happened day yesterday. My car had a puncture, but guys, I'm staying here in this hostel. It's really nice, guys. I highly recommend you this hostel. They have a swimming pool and even there's a TV room. They have a own kitchen and even they have a free breakfast every morning, guys. So if you're going here in Surfer's Paradise or Bird Beach is really close. Just try to find this. When you come here in Surfer's Paradise, guys, and you're looking for good backpacker's house, just stay or look for this area. So see you in the next vlog. Thank you.